Jim Holley, Supercross Live on SupercrossOnline.com here in Arlington. Kenny Roczen, second in the points, nine back. Not a bad way to come on that East Coast.
Oh, for sure not. No, it's a great feeling. I mean, we're about six or seven races into the championship, and this is seventh one, and being up there feels great. I want to keep trying, and you know, I'm already that far. You know, why not keep it till the end? So I'm in a good position. I feel really good. I'm excited actually to finally be East Coast because I feel like it's going to be a little more mellow than California. So I'm flying back to Florida after this, so you know, I can really do my schedule there, and then just happy to be back racing.
This is something new for you. Usually, you know, a former champion in that 250 class, you know, there's a little bit of a break now, and you're still racing.
Yeah, exactly. It's gonna be a tough year for sure. It's a lot of more races to go, but the good thing is in 2012 I got to ride the East Coast, so I kind of know what's coming and know the stadiums and stuff, so that helps a lot. So yeah, I been here. I remember everything. I think I got third here that first year, and kind of know the dirt and stuff was really good back then. It actually looks really hard right now, but it's always a more calming feeling if I know I've been here before. And great to be able to ride 450s and have those extra races. I know it's going to be tough, but I mean, I'm down, you know, I want to fight for the championship, so that's my plan for now.
Let me ask you this, the next three rounds, like you mentioned, Arlington, then we're off to Atlanta and then Indianapolis. The next three are domes. You know, we've been in the outdoor stadiums. Do you prefer the domes over the outdoor?
I don't know. Most of the time I've ridden on West Coast, so I'm used to open stadiums, which I don't mind either one. I think the weather on the East Coast is a little bit worse than winter time, so I think that's going to help us out a lot. Just because, you know, when it rains or snows, I mean, we've had that before, so it will protect the track a little bit. So I actually don't mind. I actually really like the stadium here. I remember this one with those huge screens, that huge TV, so it's going to be a good night.